Hare Krishna devotees, I heard this kirtan yesterday in a kirtan gathering, so I've added double times to it, and it's all white keys now. You can start from Madhyam Saptak. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Rama Rama Hare Hare. Once again, Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Second part from Pa. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So you can do double time now. So the keys for double time will be the same. Hare Kri. So I'll just do the single time first. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Right? So double time will be Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Once again, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. So second part was Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Double time will be Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare. And then Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Once again, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. And so on. So you see, you can combine part 1 and 2 also, and of course do double time. So then you have basically technically 6 parts and 2 sequences essentially. So thank you very much for watching. Please learn it. It's very nice to you. Hare Krishna.